Llama Llama, home with mama. I hear that Alyssa is homesick or was homesick last week. So I thought I'd read her this book. Llama Llama, morning light, feeling yucky, just not right. Down to breakfast, tiny sneeze, choo! Sniffle, snuffle, tissues, please. Llama's head is feeling hot. Llama's throat is hurting lots. Achy, fever, stuffy head. Llama, llama, back to bed. Time to rest, no school today. Mama Llama brings a tray. Fruity medicine tastes yucky. Llama Llama's throat feels gucky. Look around, not much to do. Trucks are boring, tractors too. Make a tunnel for a train. Llama Llama, fuzzy brain. Mama Llama gets a book. Have a listen, take a look. Heavy eyelids, drippy nose. Llama Llama starts to doze. Up again and feeling better. Draw some pictures, make some letters. Llama wants a sandwich, please. Mama Llama starts to sneeze. Achoo! Lunch is over, time for toys. Mama's head does not like noise. Mama makes a big achoo. Llama's out of things to do. Uh-oh, Mama's throat is sore. Being sick is such a bore. Mama coughs and Llama yawns. How long can this day go on? Mama snortles, hacks, and wheezes. Llama Llama's sick of sneezes. Soggy tissue gobs of guck. Sniffing, snorting, sneezing, yuck. Llama Llama, red pajama. Sick and bored at home with mama. Wait, Llama Llama knows what's best. Mama Llama needs a rest. Get more tissues, bring a cup, fluff a comfy pillow up. What else could Mama Llama need? How about some books to read? Just the thing for Llama Llama, sick at home, but with his mama. Well, Alyssa, I hope you're feeling better today, and you'll be back at school in no time. I love you, as Tigger says, ta-ta for now.